Hello, Charlie A623 here again, and today is a very sad day. So all of these buildings, including the Bullwinkles over there, are closed. And not closed like you would think it is. They're permanently closed, like these places. They're all closed. And really, just walking around feels like a ghost town. Once these places were nice, hotels, restaurants, everything, now they're nothing. Oh, it's a sad day. Alright, so this is the only bit of talking you'll probably get out of me, because I'm gonna make a little documentary about, like, all these buildings. Well, it's not a documentary, it's a slideshow of all these places. And they're just pictures of what they looked in how they looked in the glory days and all that. So guys, make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you later.
So very long ago, the world was different. Oh yes, it was. You settled down and you built a town and made it there. And you watched it grow. It was your town. Time goes by, time brings changes, you change too. Nothing comes that you can't handle, so on you go. Never see it coming when the world caves in on you, on your town. Nothing you can do. Main Street isn't Main Street anymore. Lights don't shine as brightly as they shone before. Tell the truth, lights don't shine at all. Sun comes up each morning, just like it's always done. Get up, go to work, and start the day. Open up for business, it's never gonna come. As the world rolls by, a million miles away. They did before. It's hard to find a reason left to stay.
it's our town. Love it in.